Doesn't turn 20 until the spring. Louis Erickson passing ahead to another 19-year-old, Elias Pettersson, with a shot. Scores! A rocket off the stick of Pettersson, posting in his 10th of the year, and the Canucks are up 1-0.
And look at Jimmy Howard. That's a problem. You haven't played against this kid, and you watch tape, and you see him on the other side shoot it. You see the one-timers, but you don't see him coming down the left side, and he can just absolutely wire it. Louis Erickson makes a great play. Up to Elias Pettersson, and you can hear that's the shooter's post. And in, Jimmy Howard, he's out. He's got the angle, but he doesn't have the angle as Pettersson beats him. High glove side. Wow, what a shot.